Hey guys, welcome back to Spider-Man. Let's continue we left off.
Four listeners are
I can't believe I actually trusted myself to go in the right
agents,
direction.
Ostensibly here to protect us, are behaving more like an occupying army. But let's hear it from the caller. Go ahead.
They won't let me in my building. Said it's quarantine. I said, fine, let me in and I'll stay there. They pointed their guns at me, ran me off like a criminal. I got no place to go.
Caller, this is deeply disturbing to me. I promise you, I'll bring it to the attention of the proper authorities. Emergency.
Hello.
Be advised. Gang convicts are driving around on a vehicle. Mobilize on Garvey Park. Over.
Great news. You all won an island vacation. Rikers Island. Heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Oh, I thought we weren't seeing him. Oh well.
Hey, you guys aren't registered pharmacists. The no lab coats thing gave you away.
Hello. Alright. Oh, there you are. Alright, where's the last one?
Tombstone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels. Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now?
Might be trying to make more tombstones.
Yeah! Let's go! Come on!
I'm guessing that stuff's not for asthma. More drugs.
It has your bike.
Guys, about the dangers of peer pressure.
Oh!
bad feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. All right, what's in you?
Oh great, it's gonna be this one again.
Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier, I think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There. Single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out.
I'll just find some of Tombstone's men. Let's go to Tombstone. Why not do this question near it? Saves me coming back to it.
So you're gonna do it? The screwball challenge?
I don't know what that is.
Well, no one does. That's the best part. Just take a picture of the code on the wall and it starts. Easy peasy. It's to help the needy.
Well, in that case. Got it.
SM! You accepted the challenge. Welcome to my stream. Dubs, now that you're on board, the views are racking up like crazy! Here's how it works. The matrix barcode you snapped is sending you the GPS coordinates of another matrix barcode in the area.
This is starting to sound time-consuming. Sorry, but people need my help.
Ooh, funny you should say that, because this is to help the needy. One in particular. The final matrix barcode will give you the location of a... wait for it... kidnapping victim!
What?
I know! Talk about raising the stakes! Oh, isn't she
This got dark fast. She's nuts. But I have to play along. There's the next Matrix barcode. This one isn't going to be so simple. Sorry.
Come on.
Sorry.
I lift it off the photograph then. Oh, it's a fucking sign on there. Alright, let's try again. doesn't know what to do. I have an idea. Most likely won't work.
Got it!
Ooh, snap! Shout out to my fans! Some of them just joined my stream and joined Spidey IRL.
Yes! Move on!
Has everyone lost their mind?
While we enjoy the action scene, let me read some messages from my squad! Thug Forever says...
Too bad, guys. Guess you'll have to go back to the cinnamon challenge.
Sorry about that, Spidey. I can't help it if my fans get personally invested. They're passionate. Hashtag blessed.
Did you just say hashtag out loud? That's honestly almost as bad as the kidnapping.
Snapping that code should have sent you the GPS to the next location. You better hurry. Our friend's all alone and, oh, so sad.
There's the other code. Split across two buildings. This'll take finesse.
I have no idea. Ah, but I'm too high.
Got it!
Now this is totally unofficial, but I'm hearing some of my fans decided to bring you a little care package. I think they're saying you're the bomb! You might want to grab those fast. People could get hurt!
Oh, that was close.
Nice job taking a simple photo, guy. Snapping that one should get you the GPS to our victim. You better save her before our fans get bored. Cause in entertainment, boredom is death.
Address isn't far from here. I need to hurry. Cameras everywhere. This is it. Can you hear me? Hold on. I'm gonna rip the door down.
Oh my god, Spider-Man! I can't thank you enough! For the millions of clicks I just got!
Wow!
Screwball!
I know, right? Ah, oh, you should see the look on your creepy moving eye-hole thingies. Oh, look! More of my followers!
Screwball! Put us on your feed!
TLDR, I don't officially condone this.
Then tell them to stop!
I'll break your bones!
She has a point. Gonna be hard to make anything stick.
For a spider-based hero, I'm really starting to hate the web.
Oh, what? There should be nothing to load. Easy run, I'm not a bad guy.
Gotta know you deserve that, right?
Tried sniping me. Sent you flying to your death.
Time to shut Tombstone down. The angry drug lord drank alone. There's a poem in there somewhere.
You know better than me. Never was the literary type.
How'd you even manage to connect with Martin Lee?
I'm top of my game. I don't go knocking. People find me. We can do some real damage.
Ah, so flattered. But the exploitation of suffering thing gives me pause. Need to tire him out before I try to counter-thrust.
Oh, I should do a little bit of damage.
Ah.
tombstone for days and you wouldn't feel it. Wonder if the counter drug would work on it.
Boy, get in here! Remember last time we did this dance? Your leg healed up okay?
Hurts when it rains, but otherwise dandy. Sweet of you to ask. Can't use the counter drug till I take out Tombstone's gang.
Put mines down for his hooks.
Like my product, call it brain dust.
You have your marketing department cook that name up?
I am the marketing department.
I need to clear out his men before I try the counter drug. Dropping this pain only lasts a little while. Gotta strike when it wears off. Need me to recommend a good dermatologist? No reason. Ow! Feels like punching a steel wall. Just like Tombstone.
Take your best shot, Spider-Man.
I did.
You wouldn't want to take a break, would you?
Oh, Lonnie, tired? Someone's been skipping cardio. He's wearing down. I'm close. Drug works. Time to take him down.
The hell was that you dosed me with? Feel kinda funky.
Oh, you know, particulated blocking agent. Huge. He's exhausted. Time to end this. Someday, Lonnie, I want to find you doing good. Running a soup kitchen or something.
Soon as soup pays, ah.
Can we say your crazy drug lord days are done? Please?
Sure. For now. Hell of a run, though.
Not quite how I'd describe it.
Oh! That's new.
Too much to hope you'll be taking it easier now that you're, you know, mortal?
Not a chance. Threat of death just ups the thrill. Hell of a left hook. Can't wait for the rematch.
I can.
I like you.
Wait, I'm gonna call the authorities on him. No, you just gotta let him escape. Why does it do that?
Well, that was dramatic. Wonder how long Tombstone's powers will be negated for.
Hey, the police are here.
Good work for now, though. Pete, pats on the back.
Alright, let's go do a safe compound.
All around.
Any challenges anymore? Nah, fuck it, I'll leave this. Don't do what I can do.
Electro trying to destroy our power grid. The vulture raining death from above. Spider-Man egging them both on in the very heart of our city, brawling like children. Lethal children, pitching a tantrum of death and destruction. I'm often asked, why do menaces like this end up with awesome powers? Why not someone like you, Jonah? Well, I have considered trying to use advanced science to give me power.
Yuri, I have eyes on a Sable base. They've got prisoners. I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak.
I didn't know if he was going to do that. Me.
You
guys are persistent. What kind of pay you get? Asking for a friend.
Spider-Man, I did some research. All the people they're holding prisoners protest Sable's heavy-handed tactics.
Gotcha. I'm launching a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes.
Fair, you gotta get back. I think I'll save my takedown for a jetpack go when I get a chance. Really? I'm too close for you to use that now, aren't I? Yeah, you definitely do. I'm trying to hide. Oh, finally.
That took longer than it should have.
Thank you. I was so...
Let's go to the net.
Scared.
Oh, I've got to probably wait for it to...
Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.
Oh, I think this is the last one.
Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
I just seized a sports car. You, Diamond Watch.
Someone needs a nap. You're done.
Have a nap. Look that.
We need backup. Eyes on Spider-Man. Open fire. Surrender or die. Look out.
Fight me now, bitch.
Off. I swear!
Look out!
There you are. Oh, you got out of dodge. Any reinforcements coming? You're on your own.
Drama. For what?
That was... Ah, there we go.
Thanks, Spider-Man! Captain, all the people in the cells are out. They've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I can't rank and file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let them come. I'll be ready.
Alright guys, that'll be it for this video. We'll continue on in the next video. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.